Hello everybody, welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 days to die. So what's happening today? Well, today it's day 13 and I feel like I need to collect some more rocks and sand and all that stuff, and I'm going to show you how. I'm going to use the mini bike for this. So I'm missing some spikes here. We will have to do that as well. But there's a little trick that I like to show all of you. It's really cool. So let's go into our mini bike here. Off we go. Okay. So these dirt paths are great ways to make lots of stone and lots of sand. And so I think there's a road. Oh, there's. Bam! Nice. Okay. Stay there. We're back here. I'm gonna chop this up quickly. Oh, that's a zombie coming. Really? Like, why? There we go. Sheesh, that's annoying. Annoying zombie. Okay, let's get back to what we were doing here. I was chopping this up and just explaining that these dirt roads have a ton of stone and sand in it, because I think it's gravel, and that just gravel is easy to dig, and it's very profitable. So let's just get everything. We also need the bones for the glue, because that's very important as well. Looks like we can pick these bad boys up. There's lots of wood here still. Let's get back on the mini bike. Okay, let's go over here. Now there's that army base I want to hit up too, so maybe we'll do that right now. The bike should be fairly safe on this hill. If not, whatever. I'll just summon a new one in. I am going to deposit the food in here though, because I don't want to have this extra stuff on me. Okay, let's check this place out here. So this is, looks like to me, it's in the city biome though. I might have a dog. Let's see here. Do I have to worry about landmines? Oh, yeah, right here. See it? There's a llama right there. Do I see any? I see one over there. Oh, Shia! Well, that sucks. So, yeah, I lost. Oh, man. That's brutal. Brutal. That's really annoying. So, I'm going to make my way back over there. I will meet you all over at my bag. Excellent. We are back here. So that was unfair. I didn't even see what I stood on, so hopefully it won't blow up again. This is so not worth it. Come on. So not worth it. We'll have to use... Can we use our bow to... Let's see here. Let's quickly equip appropriate equipment. Ooh, what's that guy? That's cool. Looks like a soldier. Bam! Haha! There's another one right there. Maybe I'll let them come out. A fallen soldier. Bam! Okay, looks like some rocket pieces and stuff. There's another guy way over here. Hey, dude! Hi! Let's see if they're harder to kill. This is cool. Bam. Come on. Oof. Bam. That scared me. Oh boy. Oh, he just tried to attack. There we go. That's not too bad. They're pretty tough, but they're not too tough. Oh, what's this guy? It's a hazmat. Whoa! Oh boy. That's kind of cool, hazmat dude. It's a UMA zombie. It looks like we're going to have a bunch of zombies in on us here. And I'm missing horribly. We don't want to go that way, because that way is going to lead to challenger zombies? Harder zombies? Hey, I thought I hit that guy. Nice. Nice. Bang, hazmat. Come on. Oh, shit. Ugh. Bang. Okay. Bang. Come on. Oh, boy. Yeah, I'm getting hit this time around. That's crazy. I should be wearing armor. Hazmat chick. Ooh, got hat. Oh, there's another soldier coming. Nice. This is actually pretty decent loot, I think. Oh, I hate how they do this. The pathing up hills now seems to be more squarish. They never used to do that. They used to be a little bit better up the hills. But now it just seems more Minecrafty. So you almost have to kind of line up in a straight line with them. So that way it makes sense. Bang, you're in the head. There we go. Wow. Wow. AK-47 schematic. That's cool. Let's pick that stuff up. Oh man, you almost don't want... Man, that's awesome. That's so useful. So let's throw some of this stuff away. Let's wear this bad boy on. What else can we wear? We can wear this. We can wear the shades, the bandana. Let's move this stuff down here because that's where it belongs. Okay, so let's get back to our trip. So I think there is a path down here somewhere. Yeah, right here. We're going to dig that one up because that one's going to be lots of fun. So that was cool. That was cool. So the army base, a little trick up the sleeve there. So unfortunately, the mine, it took me out. So where is this? Where's the road begin? Around here somewhere? Did I not go far enough? I don't think I went far enough. Here it is, right here. So let's stop right here. Okay. Let's take care of some zombies again. These guys are starting to get really annoying, but that's okay. It's a zombie game, right? So the point of it. This is where you get loot. Zombies, I find, are probably the best loot of the whole game. Just because it comes to you. You can always loot it. So, let's see here. What can I put into here? Let's throw the rockets in here. Oh, that's a rocket launcher. Wow, I can actually run around with this bad boy. Okay, let's see what this... Oh boy! Oh yes, good old Fallout 4 style. Or whatever Fallout. So, we got right here, see? Stone and sand. And basically, you just dig it out along the road here. Take out any zombies that would be in your way. And yeah, I think there's a 3x3 area here maybe, or more, I don't know, but I'm gonna continue doing this and I will meet you on the other side of this. Ooh, looky looky looky. Okie dokie, I'm starting to overheat, so I collected a whole bunch of sand and stone, so that will definitely be useful in creating concrete. I could have sworn I looted all this stuff, but maybe, maybe not. So yeah, I'm gonna see. Do I have any four of these yucca? I can make a yucca juice, so that way then I can cool off really quickly here. Let's see. I found that wrench, if you noticed. That was pretty cool. So let's make a yucca juice here, so that way we can cool down. Go craft. 6 seconds. Look at that, we're at 102. I am wearing the plant fiber hat and nothing else on, so we'll have to find some other clothing that cools us down. There we go. Now let's go on the mini bike. Let's go into town. Whoa. Huh. Ooh, whoa, whoa. Okay, I think this is going okay. This thing goes fast. Like, there's one of our parking spots. Okay, let's drive into town here. How do I want to drive into town? Let's just go straight down this road here. Okay, and we got the church here, looks like. So there's a cemetery there. Let's see here, we got a zombie there. We do have this RV park here we can hit up for pieces and stuff. We have this one here. I want to see if there's anything good to loot. Oh, is that a gas station over there? Or is that a car place? That's a car place, that's okay. Maybe we can... I don't know. Let's see here. Ooh. Let's check if we looted this kind of stuff. Did we loot this? Yeah, we did. Okay, let's back onto the bike. Let's kind of go down to this place here. The car's place. Right here. This should be good. Stop right here. Okay. Let's make sure we have everything that we need inside our vehicle here. We can throw some of this stuff away. Okay, we should be good to rock and roll. Where's water? Water is next to us, so I'm gonna actually grab a bunch of water here. We'll do that right away, since that's part of the reason why we're here as well. So we need to do some supplies. The food, I'm not too worried about. We got lots of food back at the base, I think. I want to get wet here. And I think, bam, there you go. All murky water now. Let's kind of cool off a little bit here. Before the zombies come. This is how you can cool off, is by you basically going into the water. And let's run back to our location here. And it looks like there's rocks here to take, which is good. Lots of resources over here still. Man. Day 13. So I think we're ready for the day 14 horde pretty much. Today we're just kind of doing some looting, because why not? Let's see if there's a workbench in here. I don't think there is, but there... Bam! There you go, lady. Ooh, some vitamins to restore that lost stuff. let's loot this place up. Yeah, it looks like we haven't looted this place at all, so that's good. Some zombies. There'll be more zombies, don't worry. There's one coming this way. One crawling. Should we chop up these zombies? I'm just gonna use the axe. There we go, that's what I want. We want it in this state. Okay. Hey, dude. There we go. Bam. Can we get him again? I don't know if it's hitting him in the head or the shoulder. There we go. Ooh, a hoodie. So this has insulation, okay. Whoa, shit. That scared me. Ah, missed. Really? Did you see that? There we go. Weird. There we go. We got that lady taken care of. Okay. Any more zombies? Yeah, looks like there's one coming over in this direction. Hi. I'm expecting the drop to be not as high, maybe? Or maybe I'm just missing? Not sure why. Unless I'm that bad of an aim. Maybe it's something to do with Alpha 15 a little bit. Maybe. So let's loot up this stuff here. There's a lot of stuff to loot up here. But that's good. And there's all these vehicles. Oh, there is a vending machine as well. It's almost better to live in a town, you know? Like, you got these vending machines with where you can buy, like, food and drink. And, oh, that's just so cool. Looting opportunity. I was being a little bit quiet because... Hello! Come on. There you go, chicky. Oh man, you're silly. Oh, airdrop. That's why we have it set to see the airdrops. How far away is it? Oh man, no, that's in the water. No way. We're just gonna mark it. And I hear zombies. I don't think we'll actually go after that one, because that will be challenging. Let's see, we got these corpses here to chop up. Bam, bam. Got this sedan. Okay. Man, this has proven to be a little bit exciting. So I'm going to continue looting here. And I will be back as soon as there's something interesting. Because you know how this goes, right? As soon as I find something cool, I'll cut right back. As you might have noticed if you've been watching my footage. So yeah, I'll see you in a bit. Perfect. So yes, Jim's cards. That definitely was a cool loot run. This is what we got from that. Had to do some loot management because I needed to control what I wanted and didn't want. And we're going to actually refuel the car, or the vehicle a little bit. And I'm actually going to drive around the town here. There is another gas station, I think. If we go to the right here, there should be one on the corner. There's that movie theater I kind of want to hit up, but I don't know if there's anything important in there. There's a bar in there. There might be some explosives in there. I've heard rumors of that. And of course, we've hit the... Oh, look, yeah, there's another path there for stone and stuff, which is really, really cool. Let's see here. Is that a gas station? That's probably a bank. We probably want to hit that up, too, eventually. Yeah, this is the bunker here. We did kind of come down this way before. We were going to start looting in this direction, but obviously, that did not happen. And here we have the where we made our stand with all those zombies, with looting these places, the cracker book and stuff like that. I'm not sure if those are 100%. Let's see here. It's kind of, there's RV park, more zombies, another path here. Let's take this path. I got the bike, so we can cover a lot of ground. Let's go this way for a bit and see where it leads. We got a little bit of gas. We got barrels of gas back at the base, so as long as we're on the road, we'll be okay. There'll be more zombies. Don't fall in the water. Oh boy. Hopefully the road just doesn't end. Let's see here. Where are we going? Where is it taking us? This is kind of exciting. So hopefully you've enjoyed this whole series. There's talk of Alpha 16, but I think that's still far away. That's still, I think, back in February is when that's happening. So, well, back forward to February. Oh, shit. Whoa, no. Okay. So this... That looked like city biome. Where are we right now? Oh, yeah, we are traveling through city biome. That is so... That's so wicked. We don't want to die. Because that'd be another... hit. Look at this road. Brutal. Okay, I don't like this anymore. Okay, this is getting creepy. I don't like the city biome anymore. They've really changed the way it looks. I don't feel safe in it anymore. So, yeah, time to make sure we're all geared up for that stuff. So basically we're going to stick to the safe areas, I think, which is the town. Man, there's not really much choice. Isn't there? That's crazy. There's a little bit of bio mixing here. So, man, that sucks. That sucks, folks. So I tell you what, I will meet you back at the base. I'll drive there and yeah, I'll meet you over there. Okay, perfecto. We are back. You're back for more pain. So basically, I'm gonna haul this stuff into the base here. And then we are going to do some harvesting of some wood, because we need to make sure we get another layer of spikes all the way around this place, so that way we're ready for the day 14 horde. I also want to modify the inside of this building here. I want to take this out. I think I can actually use, let's see, we'll use this. And I think if we use the wrench, we can pick it up. Ah, that's fine. We don't want to pick it up. That's going to be a space for a spike, basically. I have an idea for that spot. So, yeah. So, anyways, I'm going to move a bunch of stuff into here, and I'll be right back. Oh, something interesting's happening. I hear zombies. So, we need to hurry up. Dump a bunch of this crap into here. I don't care where, actually. Let's go put the turds in here. Get it run out here. Where are you? Oh, already dead. Putrid girl. You became too putrid. Now you died. Let's fix this up. Wow, she really chopped it up. So now, so should I use the knife on this? Fire axe is faster. Not gonna worry about the fat. So there's one more piece on here that I left, which was the fat. The hoodie we'll leave on here for temperature. Maybe we'll leave this in here as well, the hazmat shirt. So that way we might be able to wear both of those potentially. Okay, so now I'm gonna collect some wood here, and yeah, and then I'll be right back. So you know how that is, right? We just run around chopping, you know, unless something exciting shows up. So yeah. Oh, and here is another little tip. So the bird's nests, you can usually hit them down and then watch. Oh, this time I'm gonna try using just my wrench instead of hitting it down. Oh, look at that. You get some feathers out of the destruction. You got 2, 3, and some grass. That is really cool. So you get extra feathers by dismantling with a wrench. Isn't that crazy? Well, home sweet home. Here we are, another night. We are retiring for the evening before zombies come roaming around. This is where we'll do stuff in here. I'll turn this on typically, and come on, why isn't it going? That's very odd. So let's see if I can make some wood log spikes here for some fuel. I want to make 10 of these bad boys. Shoot, making all these things. Let's cancel these. Let's make these, and then we go back to the wood spikes. Let's make sure we make 15 of these bad boys? Yeah, like so. And let's see, let's put some fuel back into here. Ah, there we go. So just needed to have the fuel in there before it would run. So yeah, so thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode, and I look forward to seeing you all in the next one. Bye-bye!